Hi there, welcome back, and Merry Christmas to all. I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing India. Free India, nonetheless. Nonetheless. Jesus. It's Christmas Day, and I've got nothing better to do than play a little bit of computer games. So, why don't we do that? Let's just get the show on the road. I think we have some sort of plan. I usually do, I think. Advance the line? Could be worse, I guess. Hawker Demon. That's an awesome name for a plane. Hawker Demon. Huh. 18 days to research that thing. Okay. You go there instead. Not entirely sure what's going on over here, but we might as well try to push that. What about you? Can you go there? You can. Huh. Awesome. Oh, we ran out of supplies right quick, but we're going to grab a port here, so that might help. Actually, I have a port here, too. Naval base level 2. We don't know what level that is. Ooh, it's a level 2. Oh, look, the Norwegians are here. Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, we're gonna need to do that. Excuse me. Really? Okay. Looks like we're advancing on all fronts here. Feels like it. Come on. Huh. By George, I think we did it. No, you go there. You go there. Because I don't think they're getting out. So how many divisions is this? Quite a few. So this is one, and that's, well, not accurate. Still not accurate. So it's hard to get a correct count here, because to keep bouncing back and forth between these two provinces. They're all dead, though. Yeah, it looks like 10 divisions or so. Cool. That's a paddling. How are we doing up here? Okay, the French are holding on to that for their life, or the Americans, rather. Which is fine. Fiery swordfish, really? Or was it fairy swordfish? I don't know. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, I don't need any of that. Yeah, it's fine. It's absolutely fine. You, what are you up to? Why haven't you gone yet? Go! Because there are boats there. Okay. Switch focus. And go be exclusive to this zone. Do I need to put airplanes in this? Oh shit. Somebody's already way ahead of me on that point. Cause is it you can't go because you haven't planned it yet. Oh, okay. So there's another 12 days for that. I see. That means you guys go back to being aggressive. 12 days, that's 1st of February, just about. Cool, cool. So, Italy. Dude. Haha. We have African holdings. Very good. Nope, that was a bit excessive. No. We need to get the. Oops, sorry. Smacked my microphone there. Need to get you guys up, and where I want to put you? I don't think I want to put you anywhere right now. You could just take the train to here, because I kind of need you to stop draining resources. Yeah. No, stick around. Wait until you get reinforced. Okay? No, you go do whatever the fuck you want. Yeah. We don't need to keep anybody around there. There we go. And advance. Yep. We took the Belgian capital again. Which is awesome. This area is filling up with Germans. In other news, nothing much is going on. Which is good. Okay, so the Italians have seized all this from our good friends, and wow, yeah, the supply here is getting atrocious. Dude, this thing? It's not even a thing. Yeah, he's not interested. He's not having it. Didn't really think so, because I think this is actually Wichy France Clay, yeah. So. We are gonna have supply problems here for a while. They might straighten themselves out, but then again, they might not, so. Just try to advance there. There we go. And let's get some encryption as well. One thing is to know what the enemy is doing. Another is to make sure they don't know what you're doing. Okay, so these are actually strong enough to stop me. Stop me! Very well then. Still have this bloody cold. I don't need submarines. Yeah, we're gonna have to do one of those carrier based ones, and I don't have any carriers because I don't have any proper airplanes for it. Everybody left? Okay. Yeah, sure. Sure, give me all your divisions, why don't you? You go there. Get out of here. Ah, shit. That's wrong. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Go be part of that thing. Okay? Okay. And hold up. There we go. Was that it, though? Not quite. Get out of here. Yeah, the supply situation is getting basically untenable. Untenable! It's getting unknowable, that's what it's getting. Okay, so I need someone to just take care of that. Apparently, they're not doing that hot. How about you do something else with your life? Oh, we're going there instead. We're gonna shorten the line down like that. And then I'm gonna extend your line like that. So I feel a little bit under-equipped down here. Do you even have marching orders? I don't think you do. No, you don't. Kind of need this to happen. You're doing fine. Grabbing ports, taking names, you know, the huge. That whole February thing, that sort of came and went, didn't it? So go on then. Wait, was it June and I read January? I think it was. It can't have been that long. Seriously? Nobody home? I would have thought somebody would be home. And I would be mistaken. Oh well, what am I short on now? Steel. Hey, Germany. Give me steel. Yeah, is this Italian clay or is it... It's still... English clay. Whoa. Somebody reinforced. Yeah, there's no crossing here. Can you go there instead? Yeah, you can. It's becoming Indian good, and this is not becoming anything. I'm gonna need to improve the infrastructure there. Toot sweet. Still, this is a long, long campaign. You're done. Speaking of being done. Cool. So, all of you become part of the African theater so I can keep an eye on you. Change the template. Go marine. Naval invasion from there to there. Okay, and naval invasion from there to there. And then you guys go be part of that. He's planning two different runs. Awesome sauce. You. That's awkward. Hopefully this isn't a really stupid idea. Let's do that, shall we? Okay. Looks good. So 21 days, that's the end of August. Already cleaning it, clearing it, whatever. Is there any adjustments I want to make to my main combat divisions? You look good. You look good. Straight up Indian divisions, yeah, you also look good. There might be one thing. Am I making? No. Yeah, we're gonna have to start preparing the motorized divisions for what's to come, right? No, go away. So we could add in recon. Engineer. Logistics. Signals. It's either field hospital or engineering. Not engineering. The one I don't have. The mechanics? Maintenance companies. That's the word I was looking for. Maintenance companies. Yep. This one's gonna be mine. It actually already is. Well, these things can wait. And this one is becoming mine? I don't know. Hard to tell. Why are you even going there? There's no point. What the hell? How is that possible? How is that possible? Huh. Nope, he don't control it. Weird. Really weird. It's not the end of the world, but it is inconvenient as fuck. Wow. We might not be able to get out of there easily. Or we might not be able to maintain that. Please change directions. Okay, it looks like they're evacuating somehow. Are you good to go yet? You are. Cool. Marines. They're gonna be fighting Norwegians in Malta. Seems about right. Okay, you just, you know, get that bit done, please, so we can start threatening South Africa. Yeah, everybody's still dying over here. Brilliant. That's what I like to see. There was something interesting going on, and yes, it's the naval invasion against what I thought was Norwegians, but it's not. It's New Zealanders, Australians. Kind of hard to tell. I think that flag is the Australian one. Cool. Ooh, Centurions. Yeah, nothing much I can do about that. I should probably keep building out this highway. What is that, level 6 all the way? That's probably fine, isn't it? Yeah, it's fine. Absolutely fine. So we do that then. And boats. Nah. What do I want right now? We need more stuff out of the dirt. So let's focus on getting more stuff out of the dirt. Oh, this upbeat music. And we need to start producing some tanks. So you switch to... Okay, I can't switch it. Oh, that's interesting. Modern tank. There we go. Ploink, like that. And stop that one line. Awesome. How much excess? We have way too many of those things. How are we doing on supplies? Yeah, we're in the exact same sitch there. Artillery pieces. We are absolutely fine for artillery pieces. So what we're going to do now is get more modern tanks. Yeah, I'm going to just get more modern tanks. Because we can. Awesome. Which means we're short on what? Steel. Sure. Why wouldn't we be? And anyway, we'll deal with this. Well, that's before we end the episode. Let's make sure we have Malta, right? Also, I kind of fucked this up, didn't I? Give me the port. Come on, give me the port. You know you want to. Have we landed the Malta? Yeah, we have landed the Malta. That means you can scrap all your plans. Once you finish this. We have Cyprus. Is it Cyprus? Crete, right. Yeah. That means you guys need to prepare a naval invasion of this. Just get going whenever you're ready. Brilliant. And that will mean we are absolutely in control of the Mediterranean, right? Right. Okay, so next time, I'll see you guys around. Cheers.